Welcome to Tiza Kariuki. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we are going to study about what are some of the easiest signs to spot someone with the borderline personality disorder. What are some of the easiest signs to spot someone with the borderline personality disorder? Thanks for your question. There are a few signs that point to the possibility that a person may have BPD. That is borderline personality disorder. Number one, the easiest sign is lacking intimacy and relationship. The easiest sign is lacking in intimacy and relationship because they have a fear of being alone. It is common to some overlapping relationship or infidelity. They may be eager to tell you about their newest love interest or spend hours chatting it up with them or FaceTime. Number two, they also tend to be very childlike. This isn't based necessarily on childlike innocence, but on a need to be reparented. When they play a victim many times, it is actually a cry for help and support. Number three, shoddy and inconsistent self-care because they weren't shown how to care for and love themselves. Many are unaware of their own basic need for love, safety, trust, and identity, and physical, emotional health. Number four, no clear understanding of who they are. They may toggle between saying things one moment, such as they love Italian food, and then mention a time where they were forced to eat Italian food and hated it, and they may impulsively change the style of their dress, their hair, their musical interest, their hobby, their job based on whim or they are closest to their who they are closest to in their life. Yes, no clear understanding of who they are. Yes. Number five, all or nothing thinking is what generalized to all or nothing emotion and behavior associated with the people in their life. Talking with someone who may have BPD usually show some red flag in all black or white thinking. This may show up in how they always do XYZ. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we have talked about what are some of the easiest signs to spot someone with the borderline personality disorder. What are some of the easiest signs to spot someone with the borderline personality disorder? Please subscribe as usual and may God bless you. Bye.